Well, I'll buy the reptilian theory and the dinosaur theory. It would explain its bloodlust, why it's going after victims. It must be reptilian or dinosauric, whatever. A dinosaur monster. Okay, cut this, perfect. Okay.